Hey there, YouTube. What I've got here for today is 2007 Mercedes-Benz S450. And this is going to be full in-depth tour of the S450. We'll start up, show the engine, go into some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Lock and lock and trunk. Let's start the engine, turn it on for a while. And this generation, known as the W221, black intelligent exterior, gorgeous wheels, black interior, black on black. Beautiful. Start the engine. Put the key fob in that slot and then twist. Fire start up. There is smooth V8 engine. Full leather up, full spoke design. Multifunctional steering wheel. Comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering. Power tilt and telescopic, and also heated. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Now let's turn the headlight, fog light, and has lights. All four windows in this car are fully automatic in both directions. Double painted windows. Now let's open the hood and take a look at the engine. Soft closing doors. Seventeen inch wheels. Tires measuring 235/55. Four disc brakes. This is my favorite generation of the S-Class. Power sunroof. LED turn signal indicators and exterior mirrors, also heated and power folding. Headlight washers, front parking assist, chrome accent grill. This car has V8, 32 valve, 4.6-liter natural aspirated engine produced 340 horsepower, maximum speed of 250 km per hour. 0 to 60 time is 5.8 seconds. Combined fuel consumption is around 15 liter per 100 km. The car is four-wheel drive. And in my opinion, W116 and W126, W140 bulletproof cars, and W220 also very nice, and this one W221 is great. And right now there's a new generation W222, license plate lights, rear view camera, rear parking assist. The brake light. Gorgeous body lines. And right now, guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior. Padded door panels, rich wood trim, three-person memory, central lock, full power multi-counter premium seats, standard sliding, high, lower portion, leg extender, incline, extremely comfortable seats, and for your headrest. Three-stage heated and ventilated seats, black piano veneer inserts, power mirrors, they're also heated and power folding, power window lock to open the trunk, and rest of your power windows, storage, beautiful attention to the details, aluminum door sill, Mercedes-Benz. Storage for the driver. This is for the parking lights. Electronic parking brake. To engage it, press on it. And to disengage it, just pull. Night view assist. The build quality and all the materials is second to none. Analog clock, Mercedes-Benz, rich aluminum trim. And it's four arrows, forward, back, left, right, and return button. This particular has 141,325 km on it. Digital speedometer, distance to empty range, average fuel economy, average speed, how many times spent on the road. Actually very easy to use. Via Bluetooth you can connect your telephone, tire pressure monitoring system, and speedtronic, cruise control, active cruise control also, volume control, mute, off hook and on hook button, and voice commands. This car has 7-speed, 7G-tronic automatic transmission, foot on brake, and then just for the drive, neutral, reverse, rear view camera, good guidance lines, and recipe for park. They're easy to use. Right now, let's see what kind of noise this car produces. Very smooth V8. Incredible sound. Incredible sound. And this is Mercedes-Benz command display. Turn off the ESP, electronic stability program. Turn off the front and rear parking assist. You can rotate the screen. Brightness, basically. Down here you can find doors on fully automatic climate control, one-touch automatic for the driver and for the passenger. Of course, temperature, fan speed, front rear defrost, recycle, beautiful analog clock, 4MATIC indicates this car has four-wheel drive. For instance, like Audi has Quattro system and BMW xDrive. CD and DVD changer, 12-volt power outlet, two cup holders. This is main controller for the command. You can scroll it. Forward, back, left, right, and OK button. Select between different disc or radio, return, telephone, navigation for the rear headrest. Also, this car has a cool box right here. Volume adjustment, turn off and turn on, and your mute dial pad for your telephone. For instance, manual tuning, telephone via Bluetooth, you can connect your telephone, and also support Bluetooth streaming audio, and I believe it's around 12GB built-in hard drive for your audio and for video basically. DVD, general settings, so it's all Russian specification. Also has air suspension. Beautiful. Leather-wrapped central console with black stitching. Rich mudroom right here. Auto-dim rear view mirror. Vanity mirrors with illumination. Car holder. This car has 12 airbag, I believe. Sunglass container is also padded. One-touch automatic sunroof. Your illumination. Main rivals for this car is Audi A8 and BMW 7 Series. Incredible car. Build quality and all the materials, like I mentioned before, is just second to none. And I believe this car has Harman Kardon audio, premium audio system. Right now, let's shut her down. Grab the key and let's continue the tour. And I must say, those seats are extremely comfortable. Thigh support is more than enough and extremely comfortable seats. Illumination. Sunshade, also rich with trim, heated seats for rear passengers, 3-stage, for the sunshade, power windows, ashtray, storage, aluminum door cell, air conditioning vents right here. For my knee. And my headroom is more than enough. I'm 6 foot for myself. Quite comfortable seats. Coat hook. Illumination. Rear vents. Storage. Parapets. Central armrest. Storage. And cup holders. Vanity mirrors with illumination. Extremely plush and comfortable seats. In reverse, it doesn't have power adjustment. Right now, let's open the trunk. Doesn't have power trunk, emergency triangle. Good size trunk, pass through, full size spare tire, tailgate and jack, for the multi-counter seats. And for the massage, side bolsters, and of course your massage. Incredible system, I must say. It's all Russian specification. Example, the thigh support, unbelievable system. Beautiful car. Fuel cap. Tire pressure. and you can find same power adjustment as well as three-person memory on the passenger side, central lock, heated and ventilated seats, three-stage. Also, you can turn the front passenger airbag. First aid kit located right here. Incredible car, walkable glove compartment, very good size, illumination, AV inputs, here's your manuals, booklets, Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2007 Mercedes-Benz S450 W221 generation. Feel free to subscribe on my channel, you should catch me next time, that's where I came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.